You serve the Great Master!
You're not getting rid of me. Not ever. I will be your nameless shadow for all eternity. A ghost who will never forget what you did. Did the right thing. This army deserves a true Uruk to lead it, not you!
Always calling for aid, but all... They make up for in numbers.
Well, those numbers are a little smaller today.
Come on, keep it moving. We don't have a day. We got a secret to keep.
Talion! Rat Pack needs your help! I've lost Ranger!
How do you lose an Olog?
He was taken! Found this messenger by his food bowl.
Isn't there an expression about killing the messenger?
Yeah, always kill the messenger.
Well, that actually explains a lot. So what did he have to say?
He said, if you ever want to see your pet again, bring the Shrak Eaten Grave Walker.
Don't do that.
Oh, sorry.
You realize this is a trap?
Well, of course. But you owe me. And you, old Ranger. After all, we got rid of Bruce for you.
Not exactly how I remember it.
Well, we could quibble over details all day, but the fact is we're your boys. What will the other orcs think if you don't stand up for one of your own?
He's right. Orcs follow strength. If
we allow our soldiers to be attacked without retribution, it will be seen as weakness.
You may have a point.
I do? I mean, yeah, I do! Now, come on! Let's go get Ranger!
Look at us, working together, just like the old days!
Quiet! You'll give us away. Just like the old days.
Careful, that's a patrol.
Don't nod off. The boss doesn't like it. Oh, in my eyes. If he catches you, pluck them up, then you swallow them, and then spit them back in your head.
What was that noise?
Over there!
Now!
Look out! How can I not? Oh,
there he is! The glorious Bright Lord! I knew that little sniveling crap I would manage to get you here.
Bruce! I showed you sniveling. What have you done with Ranger?
Shut your trap! This is between me and the grain.
Come down here. We'll end this.
Nah, this is just the beginning. First, it has to hurt. Then, if one of my boys kills you or that sniveling rat, so much the better. But if they don't, that's when the real fun starts, doesn't it?
You run, piece of shrack!
He's gone. But we'll see him again.
We better, because I'm not done with him!
Listen to me. We will find Ranger. We'll take care of Bruce once and for all.
Well, I'm not just gonna sit on my ass and wait. I will scour every inch of Mordor until I find him. And when I do, you will be the first to know.
Fair enough.
Bruce is just the beginning. The more power we gain, the more others will seek to challenge it.
Then we'll kill them.
No, he must be made an example of, or others will rise to take his place.
Then we'll kill them as well.
Why kill countless challengers when you can stop it all by breaking one?
Because we are here to win a war, and not play your politics.
In Mordor, they are one and the same.
The longer Bruce survives, the more orcs will rally to his cause.
Popping off heads is... We need to deal with him.
Someone before they know you're there.
We'll be gone.
I'll go raise it.
Hold her.
Thank you. Echidon Yvonne!
You think the Forsaken will ever get over what the Gravewalker did to him?
Shaka. Nakra.
Tawny, get it lean.
Which king attempts to regain what was lost?
He will succeed only in losing more.
He's been enjoying his time with that big Odin.
Did you hear that? Look, the talk!
Kill him. I'll raise the beacon!
Didn't block that!